Well, hello, hello. I am back with another tutorial for you all today. And this one is one that I actually did back in 2013. It's not on my channel now because, like I said, I did it back in 2013. I didn't carry it over, but so I'm doing the 2015 version of what I call the Evil Rabbit. This one is for two of my youngest fans on my channel. They are the sons of our pals, Chrissy and Jason Clark, so Jonah and Holden. This one is for you. So I hope that you guys enjoy this, and I hope the rest of you enjoy this as well. And those of you who follow my channel know that I put my contact lenses in ahead of time. These are the Hellraiser contacts by CamoWise.com. I will put the link to CamoWise.com in the description box below, as always. So, music selection for this one's a little different today, so I just kind of figured it went with the theme. Without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and pull the hair back and get this tutorial on the road, so. Thank you. first look, like makeup wise, and I had a couple mishaps. For one, I had to kind of like redo the teeth. I did some of it off camera because just the teeth, I wasn't drawing them in right, and I'm like, wait a minute, that's not what I wanted to do. So, but as you can see, they're nice and jagged and bloody, and also with my little blood gel here, as you can see, the container flipped. And I mean, I'm really grateful that it didn't like fly everywhere, but I caught it. You saw me go, whoa. Yeah, it was a pretty audible low. So, nope. But, you know, thankfully I did catch it in my hand, and all I ended up getting was like a little splat right there. So I just dipped the brush in it, was like, hey, okay. What I'm gonna do is go put my costume on and put my ears on and everything, and then I will be back for the completed finished look, so stick with me. Okay, well, the costume is on. I got my ears and my awesome long finger gloves. So, also put on my black button-down shirt, and it's a bigger shirt, so it goes like right over my t-shirt, so this is it. This is the 2015 version of the Evil Rabbit, and I will post a picture, actually, comparing the two from 2013 until now on my public page, and kind of let you see the comparison between the two. I think this one kind of turned out a lot grosser, so yay. So I hope that you guys all enjoyed this despite a few little bloopers involved that were unexpected, but hey, it happens. And Jonah and Holden, yes, I can talk today. I hope that you guys enjoyed this. So, and if you do, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe because it really helps me out. And if you like it also, feel free to leave me a comment. And I'll have the link to my Facebook, my Twitter, my Pinterest, my blog, Lockjaw site, because you know I'm a big supporter of Lockjaw. So, and the Brandon Bittner Memorial Facebook page and website, and a list of all the products that I use today. So until my next tutorial, I will see you guys then, and I'll probably see you, it'll be next week, so have an awesome rest of the week, and have an awesome weekend, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!